Look, as long as J.J. Abrams directs and Mark Hamill has a cameo, I'm in. But there's no threat in space. Who are we fighting? Satellites? A bunch of frozen monkeys? Elon Musk's convertible? I mean, why not just build a space wall while we're at it? Of course, you have to make it, you know, all around, so I guess it would be more of a space sphere, you know, like a moon. What would that look like, Jim? Oh, my God!
But seriously, though, a space force? This guy's not even done with his wars on Earth, and he wants to start fighting in space? Like, he's got the attention span of a five-year-old. He's like, I want space! Someone needs to be like, finish your Afghanistan, and then you can have space, Donald.
Reporters asked Trump who should lead this space force, and he said, that's Jay-Z, Buzz Lightyear. The same speech Trump talked about going to Mars. Listen to what he said about it.
Very soon, we're going to Mars. You wouldn't have been going to Mars if my opponent won. That I can tell you. You wouldn't even be thinking about it.
And the Martians were like, okay, we need to build a wall.
Space Force sounds like the knockoff action figures you got from your grandma on your birthday. Oh, thanks, Grandma. It's just what I asked for. Garth Nader and Ron Yolo.